Hey you guys, do you guys want to know how to get this emote? Well, today I'm going to be teaching you how to get that emote in Fortnite Battle Royale after the clip. You in the middle. Alrighty, you guys, so we're back, guys. So, step one to getting the hot marat skin, emote, I can say skin. Step one, of course, you gotta load up for it. It's gonna not take a long time, but yeah. Load up the hot marat. We're gonna load up the Fortnite emote. And, let's go. You gotta load up this thing, and don't worry about the background. I will put some music in the background. So you do not hear it that much. So it's gonna keep blowing up real quick. Also make sure you go check out CCB Gamer's version. Because CCB Gamer just made a version of CCB Gamer just made his way of doing it. And go check it out. It only has one view so far and he uploaded it like 41 minutes ago, so make sure you watch it, and yeah. So, we're gonna keep trying to wait for it to load. There we go. Alright, so now you're gonna go into the game, of course. You're gonna go into the game. Up. Then you're gonna go to the item shop and go down. It's under reanimated and next to the tower reconstruction. And now you just press on it. There you go. And you should know how to get it because once you enter it, the menu should pop up. It should say right here, free. Wreck it. Wreck your way across the dance floor with the hot marat emote. Get it free in the item shop. Copyright 2018 Disney. And then you go to your locker. It's right here. So that is how to get the hot marat emote.